Amicia. What happened?
It's the rats. They attacked.
No. No.
We're leaving, Hugo.
I'm sorry.
It's like my nightmare. It's because of me.
Calm down, please.
No. It's my fault.
No. Dreams are dreams, all right? I'll give you something on the boat. It will calm you down.
I wanted to stop for real.
I'm sorry.
I wanted to stop Amicia.
It will. In Marseille, they'll help you.
It's not true. You keep saying that. But you're lying. Lying.
Hugo,
please calm down. You have the right to be sad and angry. But I won't let you down. You know it.
We'll find a way. We will.
Are you all right? I thought you were...
We're all unharmed, Lucas.
Come aboard, quick!
It's only us. Magister Vaudin...
I see. Let's not waste time, then. I heard the same thing happened in Guienne.
The rats.
The bite that poisons your blood. It seemed far from us.
Bud, wait!
Hey, you were dreaming.
Are we there?
No, but it shouldn't be long.
Hey. Don't look at that.
Why not? Do I make them go away? Do I undo it?
Hugo, you were having a seizure.
Don't want to go to Marseille. More people will die. You know it!
Mother wants you to-
No! The island! It's where I must go. It's where I will be fixed, Amicia. We can find it, please. Nobody listens. I told Mother I felt unwell, but the Magister shushed me. He said it was part of the test. Mother and the Magister, they think they know, but they don't. And people die because of me.
Hey. I know. I will do what's good for you. I will.
Lucas, go see the captain with Hugo.
Sure.
He He will show you how to pilot the boat.
I'll ask him if he can teach us sailors knots. And maybe he'll let us steer.
Yes!
We need to get him to safety, Amicia. You want to lock him away again? It's not the same thing.
You've seen what happens. The Order has people and equipment. They know how to handle this.
This happened because of what you and this Vondar did to Hugo. Mother, shutting him away and keeping up with this torture will kill him. He's a child. He's a victim of all this, too.
He's my child. We are not enemies, Amicia. I know you love Hugo dearly, and I know you two share a bond that I cannot truly understand. But you need to open your eyes. What happened back there will happen again.
You're right. You just don't understand.
The debris! It's all piled up here!
I'm going to take a look.
I think I see the problem.
We'll take care of it together.
All right, kids. I'll let you handle this.
Hey, you can go back inside if you want.
No, it's all right.
I won't let you down. I told you. For now, we'll get that boat moving. But it's not over yet.
Yes, go on.
Thank you.
There's a lot of debris stuck under the hull. Do we pull it out?
That would take too long. Maybe we can just push it?
Well, let's try.
Ready?
Yes.
Then push! Let's find a way around.
Well, I hope Joseph will find a way to stop.
So many dead. They didn't deserve this.
It's a tragedy. I never thought that...
It's too late for that. But this island... Hugo says it will fix all this. So it will.
How?
The question is where? We have to find it.
What about your mother?
I don't care. But you will have to pick a side.
She's... my magistrat.
Here. Follow me. Here's the river. There they are.
Goodness. It's even worse from above.
That smell is terrible. We must take Hugo away from this.
Hey! They're up there!
Amicia! Come back!
We're coming!
There's a path going down!
Quick!
What's that? No, no, no!
What the hell?
It's them!
They're already here!
Come on, run! Oh, all right, first step.
We're surrounded.
There has to be a way. Those cranes.
Yes. If they can move people around, then... And this one is a crank.
We should give it a try.
It's working. The hay's moving.
Yes, this could allow us to cross. Lucas, a stupefaccio would be useful.
Yes, when the smoke's out, move quickly. We don't have much time. It won't hold. There must be a counterweight.
I can deal with the crank
while you have it.
All right, I'll cross.
Good luck.
Lucas, that's a job for you.
I can't get to it.
Take care of it, Lucas.
Agreed.
You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down the entire city.
It will happen again. If we keep ignoring people's feelings.
God!
It's in your hands, Lucas.
Fine. It's working. The hay's moving.
Yes, this could allow us to cross. You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down the entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings. Hay won't be enough.
This crane is quite far. We'll need a big fire.
Come!
Let's keep moving!
Amicia!
We're on our way, Hugo! He's still scared. I have to get to him quickly.
Her mother's there.
She's lost Lucas, and he knows it.
Well, let's get you back on that boat quickly. We'll use that crane again.
Yes. Lucas, that's a job for you.
Straight away. Amicia, you should tell me what's on your mind.
About what?
That island. I know you.
I told you, you have to pick a side.
Done. Tell me when to let go. Build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
This should make things a bit easier. Good. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on you, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be right by then.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
Come on! I always make it back! I told him as much. Still, it's good to see you both safe.
Sorry to interrupt, but we should move on. There's a damn train blocking us!
We'll take care of it!
The crank here is connected to the chain.
Let's see what it does. Find a way. Ah, it's on a slope. It won't hold.
I think that cod.
Lucas, that's your job.
Of course. So, is there a passage?
There's a hole. I'm going in. Oh, Lord!
Are you all right?
I'm fine!
There's dead people everywhere! Get out!
No! It's going to be all right! Forgive me! No! Please, no! No, I'm sorry! I have to do... Please, forgive me! I must do this! You'll find something.
Careful!
Stay safe!
Yes, yes. I don't
care about being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him. Calm down. Focus. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused. Stranded here. I'm sorry, I'm gonna need you. Anything that can cheer him up. Let's finish this. That's a step. now! What is he doing? Should be able to get back now. I'll have to climb again. That cart was the perfect size. Come on, you can do this. It's just another thorn in your side. Let's go. Ah, good. Find an island. How are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph. Discreetly.
Men!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
All right. Let me go. Let me go. Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell. Thank you. There's too many rats. I can't get to you.
Amicia, clear a path for him.
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolts burning.
Sure. Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear!
Got it!
anything made out of wood. Lucas just needs a clear path to us.
I know!
Vex! That will do! I can almost see a way through!
Frozen, but thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who is this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. But it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go, now!
Try that.
This is bad!
What's going on?
They want the red box. They shot the box.
Oh, what did you do to them?
They just defended themselves.
I think you are!
So what will you do now?
No!
I'm here. Now show me how you fight, fully armored warrior. Why are you running?
Run!
I came for you, just like you asked.
Come back for the ropes.
Look at you. You're so unprepared. You're good at killing, I'll give you that. But what now?
Keep moving.
If you kill, be ready to be killed. It's only fair, no?
Don't panic. Stop shaking. Don't let him get to you.
I'm playing.
I'll give you a game.
Amicia, no!
Stay where you are, or you're next.
You must help her!
Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that. Reinforcements!
Come back! We did it first time!
go out to sea. Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.
I don't know how to pilot a boat. Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. Is it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudan's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes.